I'm Malcolm Roberts and I'm here at Marulan with Peter Andrews. Now Peter has been very successful in many places in this country at restoring the land, restoring the natural habitat, resaturating the floodplain and vastly improving agricultural productivity. And you've done it very simply. Tell us how. Very quickly. Simply.
Just by recognising that the water was stored under grass, big huge grass areas, floodplains.
Right across the country.
In millions of hectares. And that meant that they were 100% efficient because they could suck up the water they needed without allowing any evaporation to occur.
So his secret is just recopying what nature gave us, which was a water table closer to the roots.
Yes.
And that way it eliminated evaporation.
That's right. And of course it was able to give the maximum production because the plants could use whatever water they needed. And so for the water they used, we had 100% efficiency.
So when we have a massive drought around the country, why not use techniques that make maximum use of the water in the period before the drought and during the drought?
Absolutely. And of course, because there's more water in the atmosphere in these conditions, we get more rain.
Simple.